the first online Rembo football class. In these classes, we'll be working on some coordination work inside the ladder over here. Then we'll work with some foot skills with a ball inside the white cones. And then at the end, we'll teach you one move to go past the defender. As the lessons move on, all the work, the coordination, the skills, and here will be getting more difficult and more difficult until we get to the final class. So as it's the first lesson, we'll start very simple today, and you watch the video and practice at home. So first, we show you two exercises on the ladder. It's going to be 2 feet in each step, and then we move on to 1 foot in each step. Make sure you stay on your toes, and your arms and feet are working together. Demonstration. And then again. Okay, that was 2 feet in each one. Now we go quicker and go with 1 foot in each. And then again. Okay, this was the coordination work. Now we'll move on to the ball work. So to begin with, it's going to be solve the foot and stop the ball at the inside, just moving right and left. So as such, in, moving across the white cones. Keep this up for 30 seconds, take a break, and then do another 30 seconds. After this, we're going to move the ball forwards, back, across, forwards, and back. A little bit harder, so keep the ball close. Roll the ball out, in, across, okay? Inside, roll the ball back, across, push. In, cross, push. Back, across, push. Keep this up for 30 seconds as well. Take a rest, and then do another 30 seconds. Last exercise, one skill we can use to go past the defender. Today is just a shoulder drop. So we dribble with speed, in with speed, drop, round, go.